Today I'm doing a what's in my backpack. I love this backpack. There's a lot of stuff in it. It looks a lot bigger than it is. It's really tiny for a pack. So I got all of this stuff from Walmart. I'm actually kind of excited for the first day of school. By the time this is uploaded, I'll be in school. Not like in school, but like school year has begun. Okay, so anyway, let's see what is in here. A 1.5-inch purple binder. See, it's purple. I'm doing colors this year, not animals. That was way too stressful. I got 24 colored pencils. Here, let me just put these over here. I got a 24 pack of crayons. I got some Elmer's glue. I didn't get glue sticks this year because I didn't want to. I have four dry erase markers. I was going to say like two packs of two, but okay. I got mechanical pencils and a red pen. I love red pens. I don't know why. I got a couple book covers. Two purple ones. A pink one and a black one. Got some dividers for my English binder. I got a folder. Oh, it's upside down. I got a folder. I got some other dividers. Some more dividers. And it looks like these are pens. I don't know. Nope, they are highlighters. Really cool highlighters. And that is it. So, yeah. I don't know what the heck that tastes for. It wasn't really pretty. I'm really kind of excited about the first day of school. I'm not a normal human. Be a normal human. Now I have to put all of this stuff away. It's a lot of stuff. Okay. I'm seriously doing this in the bathroom. Okay, now. Shirt. I didn't actually go to Florida, I wish. do that, so up. Alright, so.